Hello children of grade 3. So today in revision assignment we have the read the following sentence and answer the given questions. Let's get into it. The first one is, I'll take it to the vet to see if he can help find its owner. The first question, who said these words? These words are said by whom? Mother said these words, right? Mother said these words. Next one, to whom were these words spoken? These words spoken to Riya and Varun. These words spoken to Riya and Varun. Who needed to be taken to the vet? So, who needed to be taken to the vet? Fluffy, the rabbit, needed to be taken to the vet. Needed to be taken to the vet. Next one, the firefighters will help the people get safely out of the building. Who said these words? Again, these words are said by mother. Mother said these words. Whom were these words spoken to? These words spoken to Riya and Varun. The last one, why would people want to get out of the building? Why they want to get out of the building? To be safe when there was a fire. People would want to get out of the building to be safe when there was a fire. Hope you all understood today's assignment. Thank you.